Where you place your attention is where you place your energy. So if you're shifting your attention all over the board, your energy is scattered.
Yeah.
So then when you start disconnecting from everybody, your boss, your coworker, you know, the news, your cell phone, your computer, and you start going this way, I think it's into the present moment, then if where you place your attention is where you place your energy, and you're truly in the present moment, you got a lot of energy to execute. You got a lot of energy to use. And you want to be able to do that eyes open.